Hey, it's Dean. I'm back again, multi-genre music man. Hey, before I get started today, I just want to say I'm not going to be taking any more requests for Black Sabbath. I did a Black Sabbath video about a week ago. They blocked, like happens with a lot of videos, you get blocked. I requested for a block removal, and I instantly got a strike from them. Black Sabbath put me in for a strike, and so I got to wait for 90 days for that strike to be removed. So I'm not going to take any more chances with any more Black Sabbath. And yes, I know a good friend of mine is who asked for the Black Sabbath. If you're watching this, don't feel bad. It wasn't your fault. I was going to try to do some Black Sabbath anyway, but I won't be doing them anymore. Not after that. I did it exactly like I do all my videos. I'm not quite sure why there was a problem, but there was. So anyway, today, my good friend Sepp Ambergy sent me Kentucky Music Mafia X. Jesse Keith Whitley, and the name of the song is Outlaw. And I know I can't get blocked on this one because I have permission from both Sepp Ambergy and Kentucky Music Mafia to use their songs. So we should be good and golden on this song. And so here we go. I have not heard this song before, so this will be a sorry, having a bad day. Not a review, but the other one. So there we go. Thank you. It would be a reaction video. There we go.
Damn, you got another call?
Yo, it's paying me.
Man, where y'all at?
We just sitting here working.
Where's Jesse at?
We know we're working on the call. Hold on, let's talk to him.
Hello?
Man, we need you over here.
Y'all good? You need me over there now?
Yeah, we need you over now.
All right, hey. Got something to handle. Come on.
All right, light it.
What the fuck, Jesse? This car's gotta go. I don't pay you to be on a damn phone. The customer's gonna be here at 5 o'clock.
I'm out.
You gotta get this car done.
Fuck this car. I'm out.
You're fired, Jesse. You're fucking fired, man. Don't come back. I'm not even gonna pay your last check.
Are new and don't know, I used to be a professional poker player for a while. Oh, my light's not on. That might be why it's so dark. I was a professional poker player for a few years, and I loved it. I ended up getting sick, and I couldn't do it anymore, but yeah, for a while, for a long time, that's what I did for a living. It was very fun. This guy's voice.
Yo, racing voice from the backwoods, picking and a grinning and sending it up to no good. Give me a lost soul whose heart has been broke, who's trying to drown his past with a shot glass in the tote. Play me some Waylon Jennings or some Memphis blues. I'm talking something with soul that flows and has an attitude. Give me a hard head that drinks all night and dance. Sure ain't scared to throw down in a fight.
think they said let the possum know. Is they talking about George Jones?
I'm a motherfucking outlaw.
Might have said possum. Kentucky Music Mafia, ex-Jesse Keith Whitley. The name of the song is Outlaw, official music video. The rest of it says hashtag country rap, hashtag outlaw, hashtag KMM. I like this song. I like it a lot. I actually like everything that KMM has done. Really good. If you like this video like I did, please hit the like button, smash it, and share on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, or send an email to a friend and have them play it. Have anybody you can. If you haven't subscribed, I don't know what you're waiting for. Hit the subscribe button down here. Hit that subscribe button, or you can wait till the M comes up at the end of the video. Hit that, and then you can hit subscribe if you can't find that subscribe button. If you have an idea for a song, or you have a friend that sings, or you sing, send me the link on YouTube, and I'll put it up. If it's a famous person, you can say the name of the band and the song. But if you have a specific one, let's say you want to hear Elton John and a certain song, but you want it at a certain arena and you know you found the video, definitely send me the link. That way it's easier. Because I've put up people's videos before and they're like, no, I didn't want that one. I wanted this one. So that'll just make it a lot easier if you send the link. Please don't forget to subscribe. I need the subscriptions. I need to hit 1,000 so I can be monetized. And don't forget to share, and I'll see you next video. This is Dean saying, have a nice day.